gathered the crewmen so they would know the reason that he well intended to turn the ship around and go back to that fury in hopes that some sailor would not have to drown. I know I'm the captain, and you all would follow wherever I order, whatever I say. We have beat the wind's terror and reached the base shelter, but Fitzgerald's gone missing. Within the cruel wave, he stood with arms folded, waiting for an answer. His mate plotted course back out to the lake. Each man was in favor. The Anderson was storm-bound, searching for sailors, whatever it takes. Oh, the Arthur M. Anderson still sails the water. Captain Cooper's gone now. In 93 he died. Another skipper charts her, the ship he loves so dearly. But the legend of Cooper and Fitzgerald didn't die. Whenever the storms rake the lakes with their vengeance, the spirit of Cooper remains in command. Now Cooper is a legend on the bridge of that vessel. He held to the rails as the seas ripped her side and left a whitefish bay for the grave of Fitzgerald, knowing in his heart that every man had died. Bernie Cooper was a captain of historic tradition. He knew well that sailors were all brothers at sea. So facing the winds, he risked ship and crewmen, returning to danger, finding only debris. Oh, the Arthur M. Anderson still sails the water. Captain Cooper's gone now. In 93 he died. Another skipper charts her, the ship he loves so dearly. But the legend of Cooper and Fitzgerald didn't die. Whenever the storms rake the lakes with their vengeance, the spirit of Cooper remains in command. From sunsets on Huron to dawns on Superior, along the autumn rivers, gold lining their sides, as the freighters glide slowly, their holds deep in iron. Oh, the waves whisper quiet where many men have died, but as long as brave sailors still sail the waters, Bernie Cooper watches as each station is manned. And the night watch hear footsteps on the bridge of that lady, who no finer captain will ever command. Oh, the Arthur M. Anderson still sails the waters. Captain Cooper's gone now. In 93 he died. Another skipper charts her, the ship he loves so dearly. But the legend of Cooper and Fitzgerald didn't die. Whenever the storms rake the lakes with their vengeance, the spirit of Cooper remains in command.